four of her five husbands died from poison she put in their food. Her first husband didn't die at her hands, but he said he left her because she scared him. Once caught, she seemed excited to spend life in prison, and often smiled and giggled when describing her crimes.